too.
You look stupid. Is that what you do with your wife? Cute cut his ass. Hey, buddy, you got a second? I need to talk to you real quick. I just got my asshole waxed and, I don't know who else to tell, so...
Well, that's how really starts the conversation, well.
So you see that guy over there, right? He did it. He did the procedure.
Have you did that before?
There goes you see, I'm trying to buy some meat for dinner, and I can't decide if I want a breast or a thigh, so, can you help me out here? I'm a meat kind of guy, you gotta get your carbs and your
diet. What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't
about?
Even eat the skin, I choke on the bones, you know what I'm saying? you ever slept with a MILF? I don't recommend it, no. Do all the nursing, but get mad when you don't pay. Yeah, nurse looking like a thief.
If he doesn't say anything else interesting, we're gonna tell him to stop.
Peter Breda, who needs this? And you, right? No, these are the stuff that makes me fat. You know, I can't eat that. No, some whipped cream, right? Whipped cream, right? Oh, well, so have you ever.
Oh, he's gonna wake you. He's gonna.